ओडिशा गस्तरे थिबा तिब्बतीय धर्मगुरु दलाई लामाको आज किस पक्षरु दिया जायछि सम्मान एथिपाइन दलाई लामा आज किस विश्वविद्यालय रे पहुँचथिले एक स्वतंत्र कार्यक्रम रे दलाई लामाको किस पक्षरु ह्युमानिटेरियन सम्मान रे सम्मानित करा जायछि एथिपाइन किस रे कार्यक्रम आरंभ होईछि आउ किछि समय परे दलाई लामा तीनि दिनिया ओडिशा गस्तरे आसिछन्ति दलाई लामा गतकाली से विमान बन्दररु सीधा नवीन निवास जाय मुख्यमन्त्रीको भेटिथिले मुख्यमन्त्रीको सह प्राय 20 मिनिट धरि आलोचना करथिले दलाई लामा ओडिशा गस्तरे थिबा तिब्बतीय धर्मगुरु दलाई लामा आज किस विश्वविद्यालय पहुँचिछन्ति सेठारे तांको आज ह्युमानिटेरियन सम्मान रे सम्मानित करा जायछि एथिपाई किस रे आयोजित होईछि स्वतंत्र कार्यक्रम तिब्बतीय धर्मगुरु दलाई लामाको ह्युमानिटेरियन सम्मान रे सम्मानित करा जायछि किस विश्वविद्यालय पक्षरु तांको ए सम्मान प्रदान करा जायछि
All people here, whose age beyond, what say they, 30s, we are the generation of 20th century. Our century gone. Now you are those people whose age below 20, 15, you are the generation of 21st century. Now 21st century. More than one decade passed. But remaining of this century still yet to come. Generation of 21st century, you have opportunity and also responsibility to create better future. Now I belong to this century, generation of 20th century, or my century. In spite of some sort of remarkable thing, scientific sort of findings or advancement, all these things in the economy and many things, but the 20th century, the previous century, truly become center of violence. And I really feel very sad that the brilliant human being, those scientists, their sort of brilliant brain utilized for destruction, like an atomic bomb. And as a matter of fact, in 20th century,